feel good.
Horrible and mean as the life of vultures, murderous attacking dog armies in Africa, rhinos roaming in the jungle, cast more than huge gigantic bull elephants, rams, eagles, condors, bones and porcupines, and fills all the endless conception of living beings napping everywhere in consciousness throughout the 10 directions of space, occupying all the quarters in and out, from super microscopic no bug to huge galaxy like tiny about illuminating the sky of 194. I wish I was free of that slave and we'd be then facing heaven yet. But we have the space to call my dust clothes all come all white all gone from mine. He left his long left, shattered ruins same gray as the sand. He will go on his back face to the sky open again over him the ruins of sandy and
the your life is the sum of a remainder of an unbalanced equation and heaven to the program of the matrix. You are the eventuality of an anomaly which, despite my sincerest efforts, I have been unable to illuminate from what is otherwise a harmony of mathematical precision. While it remains a burden assiduously avoided, it is not a
that God is a hateful God, mostly because God is good, and why is the evil in the world, why is the pain and hate and greed?
A lot of people don't realize what's really going on. They view life as a bunch of unconnected incidents.
She died. The inner ICC town. Where the fearheads living within the control system, what do you see when you look out your window? You see the people that are just part of making problems so interesting and their solutions so many. Do to others as I would they should do to me. Do unto others. Though those work but only for money is not likely to make money nor, and not to deserve them. It is heroic to try to stop time. It is man's. A self-contempt can do more. Blacked out, fallen, open door walls over backwards to refuge issue.
But to prison every
little
day,
volume, little block, and a overrun, or the single block, great crack, overrun, blank, plain.
Self-destructive man feels completely alienated.
We come to Iraq with respect for the possible redemption, for their great civilization, and for the religious faith they practice.
The human imagination.
We have no ambition in Iraq except to remove a threat and restore control of that country to its own people. I know that the families of our military are praying that all those who serve will return safely and soon. Millions of Americans are praying with you for the safety of your loved ones and for the protection of the innocent.
There is no
indivisible
time, but there are things that
you can tell into the time, or not. If you wish, we can meet through a succession of knowledge and a blessing.